In this episode, I give you the information about an invasive species, that is Lantana camara. Lantana camara is a poisonous plant, invasive species with aggressive invasive behavior that is dominated in different parts of Lesser Himalaya. It disturbs the indigenous and native vegetation because it is a allelopathic, it is a poisonous plant. The poisonous substance or compound that is present in the fruit of this plant is triterpene acids or lantadine, which is a very poisonous compound that is present in the fruits of Lantana camara. By eating this plant by different herbivores, that is the sheep and cattle and goats, they disturb their stomach, they cause diarrhea, and sometimes it causes death to the cattle who are grazing and browsing this species. This Lantana camara, which belongs to family Verbenaceae, is native to Africa, native to America, and native to the Western Europe. In Europe, it is cultivated as an ornamental plant, but in Lesser Himalaya, in a part of Lower Himalaya, it is an invasive and allelopathic plant, which is invasive and distributed in different parts of Lesser Himalaya to reduce the vegetation of local area, to reduce the native vegetation. Here you see, these are the very rich branches, profusely produced branches with a wider canopy. So this plant has a higher ecological amplitude that is embedded in different types of habitat, either in the plain soils, either in the mountainous parts, either in the slopy soils. So this is the ability of this species to invade in various parts of the soil. These are a colorful flowers of Lantana camara. They are produced in bunch, they are produced in cluster. Some people cultivate this plant at house as ornamental, but it is advised to those people because this is a poisonous plant, allelopathic plant. By eating the plant by children, it causes death. So I recommend that this plant is not cultivated as an ornamental plant. Here you see the morphology of the Lantana camara, which is an invasive species. The leaves are simple, opposite to each other, while the leaves have a rough surface and the stem and the branches contain spines. And it has a characteristic strong aroma in different parts of the plant, either leaves, fruit, stem. So this plant is also come under the heading of aromatic plant, but it is a very poisonous plant. There are five reasons that the Lantana camara is an invasive species. It's an alien species, exotic species. Number one, it produces the fruits and seeds in larger quantities. The fruits and seeds are distributed in a longer distances and it is pollinated by a number of insects. Number two, it has the ability to invade various types of habitat. Number three, it produces the flowers in profusely manner. The branches are very spreading manner. Number four, the fruits contain a toxic compound, triterpene lantadine acids, and the seeds contain also allelochemicals. So the plant produces number of allelochemicals that release surrounding the habitat to reduce the vegetation of native species. Another important reason of invasiveness is that the herbivore, the cattle, the sheep, the goats did not browse, did not graze this species. If sheep and goat browse this species, it causes death to the livestock. Another reason for its invasiveness is the adaptation of this species in a various habitat. It grows in a slopy soils, grows in the mountainous soils, grows in the plain area. So this has the ability to invade in different types of habitat. So these are the reasons that the invasiveness of this species is very common in Lesser Himalaya. So this plant should not be cultivated as an ornamental at houses because it is a poisonous, it is allelochemicals, allelopathics.